सीरम इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंडिया हैज पुट ऑन होल्ड ट्रायल्स ऑफ एस्ट्राजेनेकास पोटेंशियल कोविड 19 वैक्सीन इन द कंट्री अंटिल द ब्रिटिश ड्रग मेकर रीस्टार्ट्स देम द कंपनी सेड ऑन थर्सडे वी आर रिव्यूइंग द सिचुएशन एंड पॉजिंग इंडिया ट्रायल्स सीरम द वर्ल्ड्स बिगेस्ट वैक्सीन मैन्युफैक्चरर बाय वॉल्यूम सेड इन अ ब्रीफ स्टेटमेंट AstraZeneca said on Tuesday it had paused trials of its experimental coronavirus vaccine following an unexplained illness in a study participant, but its partner Serum said on Wednesday that trials in India were still ongoing. The move to pause the trials in India comes after the Drugs Controller General of India, DCGI, Vijay Somani, asked Serum for details on the suspension of trials overseas in a show cause notice. Somani asked the company to explain why the trials should not be suspended in India until patient safety is established, and he warned Serum could face action if it did not offer an explanation. Serum said on Thursday that it was following the DCGI's directions and would not comment further on the matter. The drugs regulator had in August given Serum approval to run phase second and third clinical trials on the leading COVID-19 vaccine candidate to determine its safety and immunogenicity. As long as it can resume trials soon, AstraZeneca should still know before the end of the year whether its experimental vaccine protects people against COVID-19, Chief Executive Officer Pascal Soriot said on Thursday.
Thanks for watching, guys. Press the bell icon, subscribe channel for more videos and updates.